What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to shut down and restart your Windows PC using keyboard shortcuts. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Start by closing any open applications to ensure you don't lose any unsaved work. Now, let's press the Alt and F4 key simultaneously. This will bring up the Shutdown Windows dialog box. With the dialog box open, use your up and down arrow keys to navigate between the options. You can select between shutting down, restarting, or putting your PC to sleep. Once you've highlighted your desired option, press the Tab key to move the focus to the OK button and hit Enter to execute the command. If for some reason the Alt and F4 or arrow keys aren't working for you, there's another method using a different shortcut. Press the Windows and X keys together to open the Power User menu, which is essentially a keyboard equivalent of right-clicking the Windows icon. With the Power User menu open, press the U key to bring up the Shutdown or Sign Out options. Now, press U again to shut down your PC, or press R to restart it. You can also create desktop shortcuts for shutting down and restarting. Right-click your desktop and navigate to New, Shortcut. In the Location field, type shutdown/S/T0 for shutdown or shutdown/R/T0 for restart. Then click Next. Name your shortcut and click Finish. Now you have a one-click solution right on your desktop. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.